Local man says he is fed up. He says his apartment is infested with bugs and his requests for help are going unanswered. News 4's Emily Akins is live with the details on this. Emily.
Jolene, Jeremy Smith says this is a problem that he's been dealing with for months. When we spoke with the apartment complex management today, they tell us they had not heard of the problem until today when we started asking questions.
It's just all kinds of bugs crawling out of the air vents. I mean, they're everywhere. It's disgusting.
Jeremy Smith says he's run out of options.
Even being here 6 months, there's been no improvement in anything.
Smith lives at the Lodge on the Lake Apartments in Warr Acres. He says he consistently sees roaches, mold, and bed bugs in his apartment. He showed us these bites that he thinks he got at home.
The roaches, I mean, I guarantee you could, you know, walk in there and just see a roach chilling on the counter.
Smith says he keeps his apartment clean and follows the guidelines in his lease, but he says he's been battling his apartment complex for help.
Tried bombing the apartment, tried, you know, getting them to have pest control come, haven't had any answer or haven't had any resolution for what I'm experiencing.
Smith says he's tried everything to get a hold of management, but says he had yet to get a response until today after News 4 spoke with the manager.
I actually have to send them certified mail, so that way they have to sign for it and leave them voicemail at their phone, at their office phone. Go to the office. No one is ever in there, really, even during operating hours.
We visited with a manager on site. She did not want to go on camera, but says they never heard any report of this. She referred us to their policy, which lists steps to preventing mold. She also says if they hear any reports of bed bugs, they are required to act on it immediately. And she says they do pest control for free. But Smith says this hasn't quite been his experience.
There's, I mean, in the kitchen, if you turn the light, there's bugs everywhere. It's just getting really hard to deal with.
We also spoke with the Oklahoma City County Health Department. They tell us bed bug issues are usually dealt with between the tenants and their landlords. They also told us they've had zero reports of bed bugs at this apartment complex this year. Live in Warr Acres, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.